settle down so that we can start immediately. So I want to say welcome to everybody. My name is Akile, and interestingly, I have this elegant and beautiful lady with me. She's going to be a co-host. Her name is Morayobrown.
Thank you very much. It's such a pleasure to be here with you this evening. Welcome, everyone. It's joy rekindled. Merry Christmas to everyone in advance. I'd like to welcome you alongside my co-host. Please give yourselves a round of applause.
What do you think about Christmas? Have you smelled it? Is it coming on well? Has Christmas and Lindos?
You know, let me tell you this story. Earlier this year, you know, we're putting together a nice Christmas carol this year. I'm not even sure how to go about it. And I thought it was one of those random thoughts that the commissioner gets. But then she started putting together a committee and then called Mr. Dogun. Let's write out the names of these people, let's call them up and let's put together a committee on the committee. And I was like, this one is serious. Before you could say Jack Robinson, the committee started work and they started rehearsals and planning towards this big day. Please give the honorable commissioner a big round of applause. So I'm pretty excited because, and the theme is joy rekindled, and I think one of the reasons she wanted this theme, or they wanted this theme, was because the essence of Christmas have been tarnished over the years because of all the extra celebrations. But with this Christmas carol, we're saying we're rekindling the joy and essence of Christmas. Please give yourselves a round of applause again.
God deliver us from evil. Thine is the kingdom, the power and the glory, forever and ever. Amen. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Please be seated.
Sin and error of power.
the list is to welcome with us the Lagos State School Carol Orchestra to perform the awesome piece. Give them a round of applause.
the souls of the dear departed rest in peace. Thank you. So I wish you all a very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Fantastic.
Makes us think back about our existence here on Earth. The Honorable Commissioner reminded us that it's not everybody that is able to celebrate Christmas. So we should please remember those that are not able to celebrate. And it's a time that we should thank God for. We've gone through so much in the country. Sometimes we're afraid to go out. We're all wearing funny masks over our nose and our mouths. Sorry, Honorable Commissioner, you're looking for your mask.